YouTube salute, about to react to Nas, Damian Marley, Patience off their Distance Relatives album. That was a classic right there. Let's go.
Here we are.
Here we are, y'all.
Here we are.
One of my favorite songs of all time.
This one right here is for the people.
He said only the TV, the picture it is, savages and villages, and the scientists still can't explain the pyramids. They ain't gonna never understand it. Explain that.
Evangelist making a living on the video.
Natural phenomenon.
The kids, stereotyping the image of the images. And this is what the image is. You buy a car, key points, and all of a sudden you are selling Indiana Jones. And I think all the gold and keep all the scrolls and even the buried bones. Some of the worst paparazzi I've ever seen and I ever known. Put the words on this place that the world can see and the all that will ever show. So the ones in the west will never move east and feel like we'll be at home. Get tricked by the beast, but the way them gonna flee when the monster is fully grown. Salamonic lineage where them feet can defeat and them could have never grown. A spiritual DNA that lives in my soul and I will forever own, Lord.
My spiritual DNA will ever be printed in my soul. Woo!
Yeah. Sabali.
Sabali, yo. It means patience.
The old folks told me.
Sabali, patience. It means patience, y'all.
Discovering the world before this world. A world buried in time.
Yes.
Uncovered with rhymes. Gets no realer. We born not knowing. Are we born knowing all? We growing wiser. Are we just growing cold?
Can you read thoughts? Can you read palms?
Can you predict the future?
Can you see storms coming?
The earth was flat if you went too far.
Are you gonna fall?
No, the earth is round. If the shape changed again, everybody would have stopped love. The average man can't prove up most of the things that he chooses to speak of. And still run research and find out the root of the truth that you seek of. Scholars teach in universities and claim that they're smart and cunning. Tell them find a cure when we sneeze and that's when they're known to stop running. And the rich get stitched up and we'll get cut. Wanna heal them broken bones in the bush with a wet mud.
Can you read signs? Can you read stars?
Can you make peace? Can you fight war?
Can you milk cows? Can you drive cars? Hun? Can you survive against all odds? Now.
It's crazy. Feed people the truth. You don't know how they're gonna react.
Yes.
You're scared of wrongdoers. People that's just ignorant. You're scared of the truth.
Be patient.
Be patient. For now. Who wrote the Bible? Who wrote the Quran? And was it a lightning star that gave birth to the earth and then dinosaurs were born? Who made up words? Who made up numbers? And what kind of spell is mankind under? Everything on the planet we preserve and can it. Microwave it, try it, no matter what, we'll survive it. What's you? What's man? What's human? Anything along the land we consuming, eating,
eating, ruin.
trying to get paper. Gotta have land, gotta have acres. So I can sit back like Jack Nicholson, watch niggas play the game like the Lakers. In a world full of 52 fakers, gypsies, seances, mystical prayers. You superstitious, throw salt over your shoulders, make a wish for the day, cuz like somebody got a doll on me. Sticking needles in my artery,
yes.
But I can't feel it. Sometimes like part of me, but I got a real big spirit. I'm fearless. Don't you try to grab hold of my soul. It's like a military soldier since 7 years old. I held real dead bodies in my arms. Felt their body turn cold. Oh, why are we born in the first place if this is how
he said, don't try to grab hold of my soul. It's like a military soldier since 7 years old. Oh my God, with the bars.
We gotta go today.
Zone out. Have some trees, some drink. Shout out to Nas, Damian Marley, hip hop, representing the Pan-African movement globally. You know how we do. People of color around the world, love y'all. Love everybody. It doesn't matter. I love everybody. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed to yet. Love my snubs. Love my subscribers. I love everybody. Peace.